Hey, thanks for joining in with me here on this. This is crazy because I'm sitting here just going over some research and some different stuff here on my computer, man. I'm getting ready to shut this thing down for the night here, you know, and just call it a night because I got to get up early in the morning anyway to go to work. But I happened to run across this video real quick. And the crazy thing is I heard about it earlier. I didn't get a chance to slow down and watch it until probably a few minutes or so ago. And I said, I have got to do a video about this. I've got to do a video about this, man. This is so funny. Oh my God. This by far has to be one of the dumbest individuals that I have seen in quite some time. I mean, quite some time. And I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, I'm all about natural selection, which means you do stupid shit, you know, stupid shit happens. Okay. Sometimes people get taken out for doing dumb crap. Like it says, it's natural law. But anyway, this one here, man, I don't even know how to even put it. I don't even know how to even explain this, but this Michigan guy here, his license is suspended. And he joins a Zoom call for his court hearing while he's driving. Wait till you see the reaction from this judge. If you haven't seen this video yet, man, you have got to see this. This is insane. This is insane funny, though. Let's play this thing.
Court calls case, People versus Corey Harris.
Assistant Public Defender Natalie Tate for Mr. Harris, who should be present via Zoom.
Mr. Harris, are you driving?
Actually, I'm pulling into my doctor's office, actually. So just give me 1 second. I'm parking right now.
Look at the expression, Judge. Wait, look at the judge. Look at
the stationary.
I'm pulling in right now at this second. Yes, I am.
All right. What are we doing?
Your Honor, we are respectfully requesting an adjournment in this matter, up possibly 2 to 4 weeks if the court would allow.
You can't be this stupid. You can't be this stupid.
Okay. So maybe I don't understand something. This is a driving with a license suspended?
That is correct, Your Honor.
And he was just driving and he didn't have a license.
Oh, geez, man. Is with the charges, Your Honor. Yes.
No, I'm looking at his record. He doesn't have a license. He's suspended and he's just driving.
That is correct, Your Honor.
What you raising your hand for? Look at it. Wait, that look. That look on the judge here. He's just like, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Old boy down at the bottom, look at him. He's just like,
hello?
1 minute, Mr. Harris.
The judge is almost laughing himself. He's like, you gotta be kidding me, man. You for real?
I don't even know why he would do that. So defendant's bond is revoked in this matter. Defendant is to turn himself into the Washtenaw County Jail by 6 p.m. today. Failure to turn himself in will result in a bench warrant with no bond.
Look at the defendant. Look at him. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Harris, I'll be giving you a call.
Okay.
Oh my God, man. Come on. Come on. You shocked? Are you seriously shocked at the fact that the judge just sat there and strapped that on you? I hope that doctor's visit's quick. You better tell the doc, say, hey, doc, I got a few hours to turn my ass in. Whatever you're doing, you better, you know, you got to step it up here, man. Double time in here, please. That's insane. That is insane. Please explain to me. Please explain to me, dude. You have a suspended driver's license, okay? You are supposed to join a court here via Zoom call, okay? So it's a Zoom call now. You wouldn't have to go in the courthouse or anything like that. They just let you join via Zoom. Why on God's green earth, please tell me this, that you have a suspended driver's license, you join the Zoom call driving, I mean, with video evidence, and you say that I'm pulling in my doctor's office. Give me 1 second here. Please tell me you're not that stupid. Please tell me. Not only that, then he looks like he's shocked when the judge puts the time on and say, you got a few hours to get in. If not, you know, your bond is revoked. You got a few hours to get your butt and turn yourself in. If not, to be a bench warrant for your arrest. He sits there and he's like, oh. I was like, what you mean, old man, dude? You should have been sitting at home, like in your living room or something like that, taking that call, dude. You seriously taking that call on a suspended driver's license, and you're going to take that Zoom call when you're in a car driving and the judge is looking at you going, what the hell are you doing? Jesus Christ, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I just do this real quick, man. I'm not going to do this. Go back and watch this. It's ABC News. You can find it. Man with suspended license ordered to turn himself in after joining a Zoom court hearing while driving. Unbelievably stupid, man. Unbelievably stupid. I don't get it. I don't understand. What is with people, man? It's got to be something in the water. It's got to be something in the water. Or the food or something. I don't know. I don't get it. But I swear to God, people just insanely just brain dead. I mean, they just don't think past the nose for 5 seconds. I don't get it, man. I don't understand this. What the hell makes you think the judge is looking at you on the Zoom call? He's looking at your paperwork. He has it in his hand, your sheet, your report. He's holding it in his hand, reading it, going, got a suspended driver's license, and I'm watching you on video driving a car. It's like, I don't give a damn about your doctor's appointment. You're driving right now, and I'm looking at your rap sheet here, and you're saying you got a suspended driver's license, the whole deal with the court case right here. So of course he's going to revoke your bond, dude. What'd you think he was going to do? Well, you know, be careful. You know, make sure you don't get an accident or anything else like that. Just take your time. Go ahead, handle your doctor's appointment and everything else like that. And then, you know, you can get back with us here later. Did you think he was going to say it all that? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, man. So far, 2024, this is the dumbest dude yet. He's the dumbest one yet I've seen. Unbelievably stupid. But I don't know. I don't know if old boy smokes weed or whatever. If you smoke, you toke, whatever, man. I don't give a damn if you smoke weed. All right, seriously. I'm just saying sometimes it makes your brain go numb to some individuals, you know, but I wouldn't know. I've never been high a day in my life. So I'm just going to go by whatever. I'll take somebody else's word for it. Anyway, that's all I got. That's all I got. And like I said, this is late, man. I'm actually up later than normal. And I swear to you, I was about to shut this thing off until I saw this video. I'm like, oh, no. Got to do a video real quick. Anyway, guys, that's the video. Make sure you know the whole spiel. Like I've said before on my other channel, man, yeah, that's the whole deal, man. Just like, comment, share, subscribe. You know the whole spiel. I appreciate you. I'll check you out on the next one.